Let's look at limits of piecewise functions. Limits of piecewise functions can be found in essentially the same way the limit of a normal function would be found. However, we need to take the boundary point into consideration. For values not at the boundary point, the limit can be evaluated as usual. But for limits at the boundary point, we need to check the right and left-hand limits. If these two limits are equal, then the limit of the piecewise function is equal to that value. If the limits are not equal, then the limit does not exist. Here we have a piecewise function that is defined as 3x for x less than 3, and the square root of x minus 3 for x greater than or equal to 3. We want to first find the limit of f of x as x approaches 2. In this case, the boundary point is 3. Since 2 is less than 3, we can evaluate the limit for the piece of the function that is defined for x less than 3. So, the limit of f of x as x approaches 2 is equal to the limit of 3x as x approaches 2. We can evaluate this limit using direct substitution. Substituting, we get that the limit is equal to 3 times 2, which is equal to 6. Therefore, the limit of f of x as x approaches 2 is 6. Now let's find the limit of f of x as x approaches 3. Since 3 is the boundary point, we need to find the left and right-hand limits. We'll first find the left-hand limit. If x is approaching 3 from the left, then x is less than 3. So, the limit of f of x as x approaches 3 from the left is equal to the limit of 3x as x approaches 3 from the left. Evaluating using substitution, we get that the limit is equal to 3 times 3, which is equal to 9. Now let's find the limit as x approaches 3 from the right. This time, x is greater than or equal to 3. So, the limit of f of x as x approaches 3 from the right is equal to the limit of the square root of x minus 3 as x approaches 3 from the right. Substituting, we get that the limit is equal to the square root of 3 minus 3, which is equal to 0. Notice that the limit as x approaches 3 from the left is not equal to the limit as x approaches 3 from the right. Therefore, since the two limits are not equal, the limit of f of x as x approaches 3 does not exist.